We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this French anthropologist and ethnologist born in Belgium to French Jewish parents living in Brussels. How do you go about pronouncing his name? In French, it is usually said as Claude Lévi-Strauss. Claude Lévi-Strauss is how we say it in French. Claude Lévi-Strauss. Did you get it? Let me know in the comments. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more names of scientists from history whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more.